The third film tells us one of those stories that is hard to believe is true. We are talking about Army of One. In it, we are told the true story of Gary Faulkner, an ex-convict who tried 11 times to travel to the region of Pakistan to hunt Osama bin Laden, armed with only a sword.
What? Is this real?
Yes, it is. This is the real Gary Faulkner.
No words.
Me neither. He didn't get to complete his mission, but he got Cage to play him in a movie. That's a real hero.
Oh, God.